I truly hope Mark lives up to his name. To face his father and survive, he'll need to be...